You would know.
I do. I just...
Yay, Minecraft. Yes. Yes, Lil Wayne fan. We're going to Minecraft. It is time. Especially if Missa stops reading this article and gets over to Minecraft.
No! Craft. All nasty things come from the macroverse.
Time to craft the mine, Mercer.
Yeah, once you open multiplayer.
Yeah, well, I will when I'm good and ready.
Exactly, so I can keep reading. No, it's not What the hell is going on with the mist? Okay. Okie dokie. Direct connect.
Give it
connect.
A moment to load everything because it's being a little janky right
now.
Oh,
wow, it is, yeah. Janky, janky.
Yeah, it's so much jank.
55891.
Looks that way.
Join. Connecting to the server.
Okay. And this is something that Missa has asked for. Bam.
Yay, thank you.
Yes. So I will, last time we were stuck in the middle of the woods, right? Some of you guys might remember that.
Mm-hmm.
Missa died and came back here. Though she ended up...
in the village.
In the village for some reason?
Why yeah, because that's the last place I slept.
Right. Then why did you say it was going to take so long to get back?
Because I don't know where I went, where I was.
Well, so here's what happened. I wanted to do some off-camera work. And that meant I had to come home.
Mm-hmm.
And then after I came home, I lost where I was. I couldn't remember how to get back to where the double chest was out where we died. Well, where you died.
Mm-hmm.
So I checked the footage from the last stream and realized that there was nothing really of value in that chest. So I was like, eh, we lost it. Who cares? It's over. It doesn't really matter.
Villager disagrees.
So, do you want to just come back, Missa?
Okay. I was going to go get dirt and fix the path over there, but it's fine.
Well, if we never go back over there. So, here's another thing. Not only are we turning on Keep Inventory to keep Missa from... getting frustrated with the game. Because it gets quite frustrating.
Quite.
Not only that, but I also added a couple of data packs that are going to help us as well. As you can see at the bottom of my screen, above my inventory, those are the direction I'm currently facing, the time of day, and my coordinates. So we don't have to bring up this whole distracting field. It's just right down there. Super nice, super easy. Nice little data pack. Something else is we have set it so that only one of us needs to sleep for it to change to daytime. Because that was annoying, and we have fixed that.
I'm being chased now, my friend.
I've added a couple of other data packs. Oh, one that's worth mentioning is the home data pack. So... here, let's check this out. This is just going to save us a lot of time and keep things moving when we're messing with stuff. So if I go trigger home, boom.
Just regular or slash?
No, slash. I don't think it'll work for you, but go ahead and try. Yep, I thought so.
Crap.
Okay, so let's pretend you did it.
Okay.
Teleport. Astra to Raz, boom.
Hello,
okay,
head.
Now find a place over around here
okay.
that you want to be your teleport point.
Right here.
That's fine. So slash, do slash trigger home add. Didn't work?
Unknown command.
Trigger, wait. Set. Wow.
Nope.
Trigger set home as one word. Oh, sorry. Trigger space, then set home one word. There you go. You got it.
Hooray!
So now you simply do / trigger home. And you'll TP back home. Yep. Okay. So with that out of the way, do you have a boat?
Nope.
Okay. Well, I will grab you one.
We're just gonna ride together, right?
Well, normally maybe, but in this case, no. Because what we want to do is bring back two bunny rabbits.
Right.
Because I want to be able to breed them. And I went online and put in our world seed and found out that there is actually a jungle off to the west. So go ahead and follow me.
We'll see how well that works, but sure. Also, I have no weapons or anything.
That's a problem.
Yeah.
Okay, that was an oversight. Let's head back. It's not an oversight that I didn't think about that ahead of time. It's an oversight that I didn't think about that just a moment ago. Here, let's see it. Jump out, get out of the boat.
I did.
Let's go back up.
Apparently I'm directionally challenged. Jumping challenged.
Yes.
Lag.
Yeah.
Ow, fire hurts. In case you weren't aware.
Here.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, since we have keep inventory, I'm not worried about you losing stuff. So,
yes.
What I gave you is, armor with enchantment. I just did a little enchantment on each one. I gave you a sword. Hover the sword. It has knockback 2, sharpness 4, fire aspect 2. I call it the Flamin' Bonker. Look at the pick. Deficiency 3, unbreaking 2.
Yay!
And I gave you a crossbow because you said you have a problem with bows.
Uh-huh.
I thought maybe you'd be better with crossbows. They're a little bit more direct. They still arc, but not as much. And do you know how they work?
No.
Okay. Well, if you aim... And with it, and hit right click. You just have to click, right click. It'll shoot. And that's right.
Cool.
Now you have to hold right click again. Are you not?
I am.
Oh, you don't have any arrows. You don't have any arrows. That would be the reason. Well, it's not going to do you much good without arrows, huh?
Nope.
Actually, we need feathers. We don't have any feathers. Okay, well, you can't use that. You might as well put it away.
Okay, cool.
But I have it for you when you have arrows.
Yeah.
When we have arrows, eventually, someday. Oh, why don't you... No, yeah, that's fine.
You jumped into my boat.
No, I didn't.
You did.
No, I didn't. Because I specifically gave you the birch boat.
Okay.
So, why don't you put your lion?
No.
Okay, yeah, so we gotta go west. So like I said, I used a mapping thing. Well, wow, that's a lot of creepers right there.
Yeah, it is.
Jeez. So I went to one of those online mapping things where you put in your world seed and it will show you the biomes, a map of your world with biomes and like where villages are and stuff like that. I was just worried about the biomes.
Worried about them?
Yeah, because I wanted to find out where a desert was. And sure. I did. Directly to the west, there are biomes. There is a very large desert biome. We were hunting all last episode for a desert, and mm-hmm. just if we'd have gone directly west, right past that underwater temple, by the way, to the left.
Mm-hmm.
Goodness. So we also know there's an underwater temple to the west of us.
There are so many.
Yeah, if we're going to do that, I think we need to prepare with, like, underwater breathing potions and, like, maybe aqua affinity helmets or something.
Yeah.
We need to prepare, basically, before we go in there. Maybe even with a conduit, if we can help it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. We'll find out.
Rubber band man. That was...
There's also one thing I just realized.
There are guardians?
No. I mean, there would have been if we'd gotten close, but we didn't get close. I just saw a trident. But that's uh-huh. One thing I realized is the last time you slept... I don't know about me. I don't remember where I was last slept, but you last slept in that village still.
Yeah.
So, if we die...
That's where I'm going.
Uh-huh. And I don't know where I'm going.
But I set home to home, though.
Yeah, that's true. You can do slash trigger home. That'll always be an option.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So, Brandon, what did you do this week?
What did I do this week? I mean, a lot of schoolwork.
You've been doing Inktober.
I have been doing Inktober. That is true. It's been very fun, actually.
Good.
Yeah, it's, I still don't think I'm the best artist.
Well,
but
nobody does.
Nobody does, and I don't think nobody should.
Right.
But I am better than I thought I was. Like, I went in thinking I sucked hard. And then after, like, actually putting in a little effort to try to make some of the things I made,
mm-hmm.
I'm like, huh, that actually didn't turn out too bad. I'm actually not as bad as I thought I was.
Funny how that works.
So, yeah.
What are some of the things that you've made?
Hi again, Mal. Yeah, we are. It's true, Mevant. We're all our own worst critics. It's...
Yeah.
It's true accurate. True story. Yeah. I think that really is what happened. Like, I was suit critiquing myself too much. And I still have to kind of get over a couple of things.
Like yourself?
Well, like a lot of what I've been doing has been...
Eek!
I've been taking great inspiration, is one way to put it,
mm-hmm.
from other artists' work.
Mm-hmm.
Which, in my critiquey head, is basically saying I copy their work.
Hey,
but I
you
make
have
it...
a book called Steal Like an Artist.
It's true. And that's kind of the thing, is that's the whole point of that book, is there's a quote from, well, I think it's attributed to Picasso, but that doesn't mean it's his. Did you grab your boat?
No.
Okay, grab your boat. Because if we find rabbits, that's the best way we're going to be able to take them home. But I believe it's a pub, at least it's attributed to Picasso at the moment, is good artists borrow, great artists steal.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a lot of truth to that. And what it basically means what it basically means is every artist takes some level of inspiration or training from all the artists before him. No artist is completely original. They can't be. It's impossible to be completely original because we're all basing our art on techniques and styles that have come before us.
Mm-hmm.
You know, nobody's ever going to be completely original.
And most of the
time... Oh, there's a rabbit! There's two rabbits! Three rabbits! So many rabbits!
There are also zombies.
Yes. Rabbit! Rabbit! We really...
Creeps!
We really should have...
Watch out, creeps.
We really should have grabbed some carrots or something.
Yep.
Rabbit.
How are we going to lure them if we don't have carrots?
I don't think we really can very well.
Ender butt.
Oh, crap. And choo 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 choo. Ja, go away.
I helped.
Yeah, well, the only way to be original is to never learn. I mean,
yeah,
yeah, but you can't really that still doesn't work.
Nope.
Because you're still making art somehow. Yeah. And you're being inspired by something.
Yep.
Whether that something is just something you see, whether it's art you see or nature or something, you're still not making something 100% wholly original.
Mm-hmm.
It's the whole thing. It's what is causes a lot of artists to have imposter syndrome.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Oh, you poopy.
Fun fact, rabbits don't like the orange part of the carrot. They like the green leafy bits.
Huh. Interesting.
Why do you keep dropping your boat?
Because if a rabbit touches it, they get sucked up.
Oh.
And they will then be in it. Got it. I got a rabbit.
Oh my gosh.
Your turn.
And then we have to get ourselves back to...
Yep, it's easy. Look, I'm just boating on sand.
You are Captain Jack Sparrow.
Heck yeah.
Ow, rude. And I got poisoned. Come here, bunny.
Okay.
Here, bunny. Bunny.
Oh crap, I'm out of arrows.
No.
I know.
It's not allowed. Also, you've got a spider coming at you.
Two creepers, too. One creeper. Actually, he blew his friend up, so no creepers.
Cool.
Yep, I beat him.
You did. Yep. All you. Here, bunny. I didn't say spider, I said bunny. Didn't say creeper either. Definitely for sure said bunny.
Where are you?
I'm on the other side of the hill.
Okay. There's a few rabbits over here.
I found a couple over here too.
Okay.
Here, bunny.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, bunny.
Okay, so,
Get in the boat! Get out of the line! Get in the boat! No, that's the wrong way.
That's not it. What is it? Dang it, I forget what the thing is.
Run away from me, bunny.
No.
No? No?
Dang it, I don't remember it. So,
I just lost my boat.
No, you didn't. It's still there. It's just invisible. I hate that. Quickly log and come back. I can't do it, but you can. You have the power.
I've got the power.
Just come straight back.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Bunny. My bunny left. So I throw my boat. Makes all the sense.
So maybe you should just come over here. There's a bunch of bunnies over here. And then we can be around the same area and you'd be close to the water too, which is helpful.
Yeah. I'm starting to have a hunger issues.
Well, you know, it'd help if you just come over here, like I was saying.
Bunny, quit running away from me. Quit running away from me! I thought I knew where I was.
Are you telling me you got lost?
I'm over by where I set down when we got here. I don't know where you are in relation to that.
Hmm.
Ooh, cave.
Of wonders.
Yeah, I'm definitely not underground.
I know. I was just looking down there.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna boat around the side of the island to where we about where we were. It's leaving behind all the rabbits, but it'll get us there. Yeah, it wasn't just OCD. It was, if she did get a rabbit and was boating through there, if the boat fell in that hole, we'd have had to break the boat. Well, that wouldn't be the only way, but it'd be a hassle, that's all I'm saying. I think I see you. Yeah.
Yep, I see you.
Okay. See, you still need to find a rabbit.
Uh-huh.
So, follow me.
Follow, 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 follow.
The truth is hard to swallow.
I was trying to make something about Minecraft being hard to follow.
Hello, Free Wadu.
Free Wadu!
Actually, yeah, that's more accurate, yeah. Okay, so there were rabbits over here.
I see you, OCC.
Sure.
Yeah! All are welcome here. As long as you're not offended by words like fuck.
I mean, sure, yeah. Okay, get out, wreck your boat. And grab a rabbit.
Grab a rabbit!
Yep, get a rabbit. Rabbit companion for your boat.
I leave there.
Well, you gotta be a little bit more
sneaky.
Yeah. Here, let me give it a shot.
Okay.
Like, if this is the one you want.
Okay. Too bad, because it's gonna hop off.
Yep, forget that one. Okay, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Booga 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 booga. Oh, I went the wrong way. I wish we had an extra boat. Looks like we could both be trying.
I mean, you have your boat.
It's already got a rabbit in it.
Oh, yeah.
That would defeat the purpose if I broke that one. Because then it'd just be a rabbit in the water. And that would be a problem.
Found one over here.
Hello, friend of water.
Oh, no!
What?
He jumped into the ocean.
So that means he wants to come with us. Oh, I almost had him.
It was so close. Oh no, and now they're going the wrong way. No, go the other way. Not that way, that way.
Dang it.
Come back, buddy. Don't go that way. This is harder than wrangling cats.
Yes. It wouldn't be as hard if we had some food for him. He almost was there.
Where'd he go? Brandon, why'd you lose him?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, there's a free way to... Okay, so the hard part is we need a rabbit, but we also need only one rabbit.
Correct.
Crud. Do you see the boat?
It's over here, right?
I put it down.
Oh.
Oh, still in my inventory. Good.
Oh, good.
They're scared of the boat. This would be much easier with like a lead or something.
Yep.
Or a carrot.
Or a carrot lead. Hello. Sure, now you're all friendly. Now that I don't have a boat. Oh, that's a baby bunny too.
Yeah, the one in my boat's a baby as well. Oh, by the way, I do have food for you.
I've got one coming towards you, Brandon.
See, we don't have any extra wood. Otherwise, I might make some more boats. I also don't have a way to get carrots. Oh, wait a minute.
I've got actually, a little dooder
I might
over
be
here.
Able to fix this.
Don't scare the dooder away. I don't have a boat.
It's fine. Dang it.
Oh, I do have a boat. You left it here.
Yes.
Cool.
Oh, Mal, did you miss that part?
What part did Mal miss?
Mal missed the whole part where we were talking about the new changes that we made.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing.
We've added a couple of data packs in order to make it a little more streamlined and less frustrating.
Yeah. We don't, I don't want to have to rage quit every time.
Yeah. So we have done...
And Brandon doesn't want me to rage quit.
Keep inventory. Time. Because that's...
No, rabbit, don't run into
the That's the biggest source of Missa's frustration, is losing all the items. It also means that I can give her good items without me worrying about wasting all those diamonds when she dies and the items are lost. And enchantments and stuff. Plus, you can see the coordinates there at the bottom of my screen above my inventory and such. That's a data pack that I'm using as well. It just shows coordinates, the direction I'm facing, and the time of day. Plus, we've added one that'll make it so that only one of us has to sleep for the night to get slept through. And, as you saw, we've added one where we can set our home, so we can just poof, teleport
so
home.
Close.
It's unfortunately, apparently, only works one way. Which I just found out, but, eh.
Bun!
It's probably better that way anyway.
Bun!
You know, I don't mind doing a few things to make our lives a little bit easier and, our frustration with this series a little bit less.
Missus frustration.
But, well, both of ours, honestly.
Yeah.
But, I also, I want to keep it balanced between that and just straight up creative mode, you know?
What?
Yeah, and I have a feeling not everybody is going to be a fan of us using plugins like that.
But
because as I was explaining it, we lost 3 viewers.
Oh.
Yeah. But that's all right. It also might have to do with the fact that I'm just boating back.
Yeah. Well, I'm chasing after bunnies.
Should have grabbed a bed or something. Crud.
Well,
yeah, what you're doing really doesn't matter, Missa. I mean, to the stream, because they can't see it.
I know.
It would be nice if they could somehow see both of ours, but the only way that would work is if you were streaming as well simultaneously.
Yeah.
I know, Mal. It's crazy, right?
Okay, go that way, Bond.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, me, Bond. It's at this point, we've already got our diamond gear. We have so many extra diamonds. Not so many that I want to lose armor sets all the time, but enough that I'm not too worried about it. And because we have an XP farm, I've got a pretty good amount of XP coming in if I need it for enchantments.
XPs!
It means I have to AFK for a little while and let them build up a little bit. I actually saw recently...
Yes! I got one!
Oh, you did?
I got one.
Oh, nice! I didn't even have to go back. Crap, I just wasted all that time.
I got one.
Well, I'm almost back to you so that I can jump in my boat and head back.
Okay. I'll wait here.
Exactly, Mibon. That's exactly what I'm saying. It's more fun this way.
Yeah.
That way we don't have to worry about losing all our items and getting frustrated. It's all the fun parts without the parts that make us want to pull our hair out.
Without me crying.
Yeah, yeah. And right now we're aiming to get all the achievements, so it's not like, you know, that's going to be challenging enough.
Yeah. I have a bunny, Fran. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what half those words mean, Mal. So, side by side. There's options for side by side. Hey, here I am. So Mal says there are options. You probably shouldn't not pay attention. It's nighttime and you're in a desert. It's one of the highest spawning areas.
I know.
Well, if you knew, then why were you... Okay, well, whatever. Anyway, let's go back. Let's head back. Yay. Yeah. And we can't... This is one thing. Oh. Oh. Careful, bunny. Okay. There was a skeleton. I was just worried for my bunny friend.
Yeah.
Okay, so... Yeah, apparently Mal says they're side-by-side streaming.
Oh.
So it's maybe possible for us to stream both of our views? I don't know. I'd have to look into that.
Yeah. It's not safe to do right now, though.
Oh, yeah, we're certainly not going to do it right now. There's no way.
It's nighttime, and there are drowns.
Wait, did you just... I just glanced at your screen, and it said, you have subtitles on.
Yeah.
Minecart rolls?
Yeah, that's the boat.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
I was wondering what that was earlier as well.
Yeah, that's...
And that's what... That's
odd.
That was my... Lava?
What? It
said lava hisses.
Oh, it must be underwater.
Yeah.
It would be hissing because it was underwater.
Yeah.
Are our computers good enough to game and render? Render? Is that a desert too?
I think so.
Oh, that's right. I remember when I saw the map, there was a big desert island before that we hit the desert biome.
Ah, that must be what that is.
And there's a giant desert biome. Yeah, that must be what that is. Yeah, Minecraft's not the only thing we play. It's true. My computer is pretty darn good.
Yeah, your desktop is. We're being...
Oh, yeah, I guess they're both my computer, but...
We're being tridented.
Oh.
Tridented.
Just make sure your bunny doesn't get deaded.
Yeah.
And when we get back, we're going to have to figure out how to get these boats over to...
Watch out.
...my place for the rabbits. Because I have a place for the rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
It is... It's humane.
So strip, Mal. Obviously. Ah, crap, no. I stood up in my boat.
No, of course it's not a dungeon, Mal. That's ridiculous. These aren't villagers, these are rabbits. Yeah, there you go. A bungeon. See?
Yeah.
See, Mibon knows what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Is that our island? That doesn't look like our island. Is that our island?
I thought our island was...
No, it's too big for our island.
Also, yeah. I don't remember boating this far.
It was kind of far. We might have missed it. I might have to check the coordinates.
But there's this... It's funny, your paddling makes it look like your boat is fishtailing, but that's totally not what it is. Also, hi dolphins!
Okay, maybe I did... Here, let's hang out here for just one moment.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Crud. I only have coordinates saved for the nether coordinates for stuff.
Ugh.
Yeah, because that's what we had to bother with before.
Right. Dolphins! Yeah, the irony of life and knowledge is correct. The smarter you are, the dumber you feel. Or the smarter you are, the lonelier you get because the dumber other people are.
Or at least the dumber other people feel to you.
Yeah. Well, that was what I was... That was my point.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, apparently we lost our house. I really should write down the overworld coordinates. As soon as we get back, we're writing down overworld coordinates.
Okay.
Oh, this maybe? Is us? Maybe?
It's not lit.
It's red. Our house is lit. No, there's our house.
Okay, yep, I see smoke.
Yep, see, we're coming from the side we're not used to coming from.
We need to light up this side of the island.
We need to light up the whole island, honestly. We just need to take one stream and just light up the entire island.
Yeah.
That needs to be just a thing that we do.
Yep. We also need to not get attacked by things.
Well, that's part of... That's kind of what that means.
I know.
Yeah.
I just want to, like, make every other dirt block glowstone.
Huh. Well, I think what we're going to have to do is do a torch grid.
Why not glowstone?
Because that's way more expensive. So,
not if we spend time in the Nether. Also, why is it raining?
Because it's rude. Okay, so here's the thing. Are you with me?
Yeah. I'm, like, right behind you.
Perfect.
You just can't see me because you can't turn very far in a boat.
Yeah, it's true. So we need to figure out how to get these boats up to the over there.
Mm-hmm.
There are a couple of options that we have here. Well, we need to get the rabbits over there is what we need to do.
Mm-hmm.
So we could try to get the boats over there. That's going to be a whole process, it is possible.
One of us could go get carrots.
I have carrots.
You have carrots.
That's a good point. Okay, we need to make sure that we don't hit the rabbits. I don't.
Come here, bunny.
Bunny, bunny, bunny.
Bunny, 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 bunny.
Why are you not? Look at me, I got carrots. Come with me. Come with me, I have carrots.
Come with me if you want to live.
They like carrots, right? I thought a Minecraft bunny liked parrots. Where is he going? Okay, well clearly this is a problem. Yeah, thank you, Missa.
Mm-hmm.
Good idea. Googling.
No, I'm thinking real hard.
You're thinking real hard about what bunnies like.
Yeah.
Think real hard. What are bunnies like, Missa?
They like things.
Breeding. Look at breeding.
I'll think about
breeding. Think about breeding.
Mm-hmm.
Carrots.
Carrots? Golden carrots or dandelions?
Well, it's carrots that I got right here. Okay. I don't get why is the problem. Okay, Missa.
Yeah.
Come back.
But I like thinking.
Cool. Now, hop out. I'll give you half the stack of carrots, and help me out. Now, I'll get the boats.
That helped.
Is he? He's running.
Mm-hmm.
don't know what the heck is going on. Apparently, we do just have to... We have to get their boats up here somehow. I mean, I know how to do it. I just didn't want to have to do it. Because it's annoying. Especially for two boats.
Mm-hmm.
But we can do it. Okay. I was really hoping they would come with the stuff, but looks like that's not happening. Okay, cool. Okay, so here's what we do. Slabs. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Slabs. Okay. This usually, maybe it doesn't work because I'm in water. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Crap. Here. Yeah, stairs might be an option too. Which means I need to find another tree.
That seems legit.
What, asking the bunny for help?
Yeah.
Yeah, if he was willing to help, this whole process would be a lot easier. But I don't think he's willing to help. Even though we're going to give him a real nice home.
Bungeon home?
Yeah. It's really nice. I really want to show all you guys my bungeon that I made. It's super neat. Make some stairs. We will try this. That's sand. I'm using a voice, apparently. I think part of the problem might be that it's waterlogged.
Mm.
Yeah, because it's technically still in the water. That might be part of it. Yeah, we don't have any we don't have any sponge. Okay, if only these guys would care about carrots.
You're using the voice, Brandon.
Yeah, I don't know what it means.
This is the voice.
Yeah, that's what I first thought he meant. Okay, we can't feed them. Okay. Yeah, I thought about that, but we can't get the bunnies on to dry. I do have one thought.
You can make a killer bunny.
You can't make one, you can spawn one, and it's a random chance. Actually, no, it's no longer a random chance. Now you have to do a command to do it. Aww. But yes, there is a killer bunny.
That is incredible.
Yes. I'm sure it's pretty easy to figure out my thought here. Bam. Okay, do I have a lever? I should have a lever. I don't. Okay, well, just make one. They're easy.
That was a really weird noise.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, I will tell you guys about my new contraptions. I've got two new contraptions. I'm going to make sure to talk about them before this stream is done, because I quite want to talk about them because they were fun and they're cool. And I wasn't sure how interested people would be in watching me do contraptions and redstoning on screen. But
I guess you're about to find out.
Yeah, I guess. Because I gotta do this contraption.
I'll show you a contraption.
Yeah, that doesn't seem to mean anything.
I've shown you several.
Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. Let's see here. No. I know one way to make this work, but I would need a piece of redstone. And I was really hoping to avoid that, because I didn't grab one.
Whoa, you're still standing there. Oh, because you're... Because yes.
Oh, wait, I know. I have an idea. Oh, wait. This won't work.
Why not?
This is way more complicated than I was expecting it to be.
Yeah. But we got bunnies.
That is very true.
Look at your blessings where you
can. Oh, dear Lord, I finally did it. Okay, Missa.
Yes.
Your job, come.
Come
here. Come to me.
I...
Come over here. Flip the lever.
Lever. Levar.
Yes.
Donde está levar? Levar.
The one down there. Levar. Ha ha! I did it. This won't go up the slab. Crap. Okay.
But well, you could break it and give it carrots.
I mean, maybe. I think it would still run, and it would be right back where we started. But we can do this again. So, hey. Yeah. So now we got them both up. Thank goodness.
It only took a full day.
I know. I took, whoops, way too much effort. Okay.
So cool. Now build that sand out a little. You have more sand.
Okay, now this isn't as big of a problem because there's no water to contend with.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but the problem we now run into is light. You know what? 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 You know what?
Are you gonna go sleep?
I just did.
Cool.
And the thing should make it happen.
Now.
Aha, Rosie went to bed. Sweet dreams. Beautiful. Okay. Coming back. Yeah, I really don't want to go through all this effort.
For bunnies.
Only for a bunny to die.
Yeah, that's fair.
Especially to like a skeleton or something.
Like, yeah, a zombie was just coming towards us.
Is he dead?
He's dead.
Okay. Yeah, that would be the worst. Uh-huh. I would be very upset with that. That would be very upsetting. Very, very upsetting, yes.
Ah, crap.
I would not be a happy person for having...
No, stop it!
Why did you do that?
Because I'm a terrible person, that's why.
Why were you even thinking about breaking the boat? Did you do it on purpose?
Yeah.
Why? Why would you have this idea?
Because Bunny will now follow me. See? No, not that way.
Will Bunny follow you, though? That's the real question. Because I think no.
You lie. You think wrong. Why would you do that?
It was already turning to run.
No. No, come on, Bunny. Good. Go that way. Keep going that way. Come on. Come this way.
Good. Thank goodness. Either way, this is going to be faster. It's still slow, but I think it's going to be faster. We got to get them over to the other side near the house where the other animals are.
The other animals are over on this side.
I'm going around the hill.
Okay.
Either way that gets you there. But I thought there was like another hill on that side.
This puts a whole new meaning to land boat.
Uh-oh. There's a dip there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go. This is actually not too bad. Going down that bump is fine. I just want to not get in the water. Can I do this? I can do this. Okay.
Hi, Sheepy. I bring you friends.
Yes. Okay, so there is a problem.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get the rabbits up top.
Mm-hmm.
Let's bring the rabbits over here first, and then I can explain.
I don't know where over here is.
Do that. Do what you're doing. Yeah, you got it.
Okay. I didn't know I could go around under the tree.
The wooden thing that I will explain later. Yep.
You have some splaining to do.
I do. And go ahead and leave the rabbit around here. We'll figure out how to get them up top in a minute. So, check it out.
Okay.
Yeah, you have to just get off that. Then you're good. Good. The rabbit lookout tower and grill.
Oh!
This is the best thing. So, I don't know how to get up top yet. I need to make a ladder. I forgot that part.
It's kind of important.
There needs to be a ladder that goes up there. We'll do that in a minute. But for now, go around.
Mm.
Climb up top, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so check it out. Down in here, we got, right up here is where we're going to dump in the rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll put the rabbits up top here. This button takes the water in and out.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes. It seriously doesn't work sometimes, and I don't understand why. See? See, now it works. I don't know why it does that. It's the stupidest thing. But yes, check it out. So, the rabbits will be sitting here, nice and pretty. And then, when you hit the button, it spits out the water, and then they'll like be bouncing in the water.
Mm-hmm.
They're like swimming.
Mm-hmm.
And that is when you can reach them from the top
mm-hmm.
to breed them.
Oh.
And so you breed them, and eventually this thing will be full of rabbits, like a bunch of them, right?
Uh-huh.
And then what you do is these things, you click that to push things back in place. There. Now, okay, there's one thing I need to adjust, but I'll do it later. So the rabbits will be up here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And they'll be bouncing,
mm-hmm.
and you'll breed them. The baby rabbits will slip through between the edges of the fence
mm-hmm.
down below. Adult rabbits won't, okay? So you breed them and they make babies and the babies fall. The babies fall down. And they end up here. Babies cannot fit through the gap with the trapdoor and the half slab.
Uh-huh.
Right? So they'll be here. Then you just wait until the babies on the bottom grow up. And once they grow up, you pull out your sword. Hopefully with fire aspect on it so that it cooks them. And then boop, 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 hit, hit, hit. And you get a bunch of dead rabbit right here. And the great thing about this little animal farm here is it gets us meat to eat, hopefully pre-cooked if you use a flame weapon. If not pre-cooked, then there's a smoker right here next to it. It also gets us rabbit feet. There's a small chance for that, but there is a chance. Uh-huh. And finally, it gets us rabbit hide. And rabbit hide can be turned into leather. So this is a source of leather right here, too. Da-da-da! The Rabbit Lookout Tower and Grill. Come on, it's great.
Yes.
And don't worry, the two rabbits that we just rescued, they won't ever die, because they're adults. They will never fall through. Only their babies will.
Oh my god.
It's great. And let me show you the other thing.
You're a sadist, Brandon.
Come here. The automatic cow-o-matic.
What?
Yeah. Do you have any wheat?
No.
Is there any wheat around here?
I don't know. You would know better than I would.
Oh, I can actually show you. Okay, so look. There's a bunch of cows right in here. Uh-huh. I actually need to put a trap door here so we don't fall in. But you breed the cows right here. Uh-huh. And they make babies. And the babies get shunted out from there through the water. Because the big cows don't fit, but baby cows do. And they get shunted through the water into the hole. And they go down the hole. And they end up over here. Right? See? Mm-hmm. And the babies don't get burned. But adults do get burned. So they'll be there. And when they get burned, poop, they come down here.
Oh, see? My God.
And here's the best part. If the ones in the back get stuck, you just hit this little handy-dandy button, and it pushes them forward.
Oh, my God.
See? And you get leather. We got some raw beef because, well, I can explain that in a second. And some cooked beef. Oh. It's great. And the raw beef is because there's so many cows over here that when I'm holding wheat... Oh. They all come over, and I start breeding these guys. Do you know about the mob cap or entity cramming in Minecraft? Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's what happens. When I start breeding in here, and these guys all come over real close, it ends up causing entity cramming. Mm-hmm. And that creates the guys in here that I'm spawning because I'm breeding. Mm-hmm. They die because they are the new guys in the cramming. Mm-hmm. So they die. Mm-hmm. And then the drops end up flowing through and going down there. So that's why there's some raw in there. Because entity cramming. But this right here is a small, perfect little cow farm. Yeah. It's great. It's the best. And we don't even need to use your sword for it. You can use this exact same technique. I think exact. I don't think you have to change it. To do pigs, and I'm going to do something similar for chickens, but it has to be different for chickens. And the nice thing about that is there ends up, you don't even have to worry about it, because you know that the chicken one is fully automatic, because what you just do is you put a bunch of chickens in one little area, right? And you put a hopper beneath them, and then whenever they lay eggs, the hopper sucks up the egg, puts it in a dispenser, and that shoots it into this little container. And sometimes that creates a baby chick. Then when those grow up, they get killed and burned, and you get feathers, cooked meat, and sometimes eggs, too.
I have so many ethical problems with this.
Cool. So, there it is. That is the Automatic Cow-O-Matic 2000.
And that's all we have time for today.
Yeah, I was really hoping it was going to be a lot simpler to get these bunnies here. And we could actually do some of this...
Mal, you're not allowed to unsubscribe.
And so we could actually do some of this breeding. But we didn't get a chance to do any of the breeding. And I'm very sorry about that.
I'm not.
Yeah. Yeah, I would set up one of those for pigs as well, but... I mean, pigs don't really give you anything. All they give you is meat. And if we're getting meat from the cows, there's no reason to do the same for the pigs. I don't feel like, you know? Mm-hmm. So, But we got 21 steak already. And that's just from me testing
it. So the pigs get to live.
You know, I just want to point out that we were breeding these cows over here to kill for leather and meat anyway. So yeah. It's not really much different. The only difference is you don't have to get your sword bloody. Which reminds me, since you seem to have a problem with it, you can have bread.
Thanks.
I'll keep the steak.
Okay. Your murder houses upset me.
So now we just need to worry about getting the rabbits up top to start this process. Obviously, that'll be for next time, because as usual, we've run out of time before we've gotten to the friggin' potions.
Yep. I'm gonna eat the rest of
this. Yeah, Lil Wayne fan, I know. I'm starting to wrap it up right now. Yeah, but you know what I think we should do next time?
Potions?
No. I mean, hopefully if we get to it, but I think the first thing we should do is, I'm gonna go home first. Trigger, home, bam. I think the first thing we should do next time is get a ton of torches and light up the island.
Yeah, and maybe build a staircase up this giant hill.
Yes, actually, that's a great idea. I was also thinking we should spend some time and maybe build the second level and roof of this house.
Yep.
I was trying to get this achievement done before we did all of that. That was all on my to-do list.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just not happening. It keeps not happening. It's a lot harder than I was initially expecting. Oh, yeah.
Like my dick?
Sure. Sure. Why not? Yeah, so I will need to figure some of that out. I don't know where I put sand.
Away.
Oh, I didn't have any sand.
Away in a chest there is some sand.
Well, you're not wrong. Alright.
Our lake kind of looks like... Oh, never mind. It's just with the dirt there, it kind of looks like an elephant.
Okay, well, I've shown you the cool stuff I did. Oh, the only other thing I did was I finished icing the nether tunnel all the way out to the far end.
Oh, good.
Where we've got our place we're going to hopefully get our ghast eventually into.
Our ghast friendo.
Yeah, eventually we're going to pull him into that portal at the far village we have over there.
Yeah.
Is it even a village? No. It's just out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. It's literally over the ocean.
Yeah, it is. That sucks. But at least we have ice all the way out there, so we can real quick get out there. And I also set it up. I set up trap doors on the side. I'll get into detail when we actually go and try it out. But I made it so that we don't have to worry about like stopping and turning and going back and to get into like the side tunnels.
Mm-hmm.
I made a little trick that we can use to hit those tunnels without having to worry about it.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Actually, you guys are in the chat and here with us, so sound off real quick. Do you guys want to see us get those rabbits up into the rabbit thing, or do you not care? Do you just want me to do that off camera? Because it's just going to be a lot of messing around. To get them up there. Just, you know, maybe use a water stream in the boats to get them over there or something, then block them in and release the boats with the trapdoor. Eventually they'll fall in. Yeah, Mal doesn't care. Anyone else? Lil Wayne wants to see. That's one vote for each.
Mm-hmm. Where'd Meeb go?
Yeah, is Meebon still here?
Meeb?
Either or. Okay, we got one for not caring, one for I want to see, and one for either way. Cool.
Excellent.
Excellent. Perfect. Wow.
That answers your question.
Yeah, great. I think...
So helpful.
I think since at least one person wants to see it, and other than that, it's an even split, we'll just do it next time.
Okay.
And do that. Again, we will start by lighting up the island.
Yep.
But, yeah. But, and I'm going to see if I can find a data pack or something to show us the light levels as we're going around, because that would just be so much easier. Oh, they don't get tortured. They just get ground up into meat real quick. They don't feel it.
But that's totally caged.
Here, no, you can ask. Here. Hey, little cow.
That's not how that works!
Little cow, do you feel the pain?
That's not how that works, Brandon!
When you get ground up?
That's not
into meat.
How that works!
No? See, look, he's shaking. No.
Oh, he's God, going. Brandon, he's that's going, not how that works. No. Going,
so I decided.
No, you're fired.
That's a no.
You are fired.
No, he's cool with it.
You're fired.
He's cool with it,
Missa. You're fired.
Okay.
Eat your veggies.
No, you can eat the veggies.
Eat them.
Because I don't want to torture vegetables by chewing them up.
Eat them.
That's cruel.
Eat them.
You're cruel.
No.
Okay, bye, guys.
Bye. See you next week.
Yep.